Section 3 of Emily Dickinson on Death by Emily Dickinson. This LibriVox recording is in the public domain. Recording by Libby Gohn. Let down the bars, O Death! The tired flocks come in, whose bleating ceases to repeat, whose wandering is done. Thine is the stillest night, thine the securest fold. Too near thou art for seeking thee, too tender to be told. End of section 3.